So there was a brand new Beat Saber update that happened a few hours ago, and in this video, I'll be going over the brand new modifiers with you guys.
I just booted up the game, and the first thing I noticed is that they changed the menu music. It's now an actual song. The other thing I noticed, too, is that they added noise to the E whenever the lights flicker, and also they redesigned the UI layout, so everything's much more streamlined rather than having all the buttons scattered around all over the place. With this update, the developers added new modifiers. We've got small notes, pro mode, strict angles, zen mode, and super fast songs. We're going to be going over all of them. Small notes reduces the size of the note without changing the hitbox. In the competitive scene, there are pro players that like to download the custom notes plugin with small notes because it mentally helps them score better. So this is a very welcoming modifier. Before I explain what the promo modifier does, let me explain to you how the hitboxes work in Beat Saber. What you're seeing on screen is the Beat Saber block, and the outline around it is the hitbox. If you touch your saber anywhere inside the hitbox, it'll register that as a cut. Before I turn on pro mode, let me show you guys how the hitboxes actually work in the game. So as you can see here, I won't be touching the block itself, but I'll be swinging just right outside the block. You can see I'm not touching it, but the hitbox is bigger than the actual note size itself. With pro mode toggled on, it pretty much just slims down the hitbox, so you have to be more precise of where you swing. As you can see, if I swing just outside of the notes, it will not count it as a cut. The only thing that's left unchanged is the Z value. So if I swing in front of the notes, it'll still count as a cut before I even touch the block, because that hitbox is not changed. Hold on. I'm gonna try this without any modifiers enabled. Yeah, I'm swinging down on angled notes and it's still counting as a cut, which is normal. Down, straight down, straight down, straight up. Okay, so all those counted as a cut. Now if I turn on strict angles, is it the same? Straight down, straight down. I'm so confused how this works. I mean, sometimes it gives me a bad cut when I'm swinging straight down or straight up, but look at that. I swung just straight up and it's still counted as a cut. I'm so confused how strict angle works. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I couldn't find any difference with strict angles turned on. As you guys just saw on those diagonal notes, I swung completely straight up and down and it still registered that as a cut. So from my experience, I wasn't able to find a difference. So maybe, who knows, in the future they might tweak that so it'll be even more strict, but as of right now, I couldn't find a difference. For the record, if you guys turn on strict angles, you cannot disable pro mode without strict angles also disabling. Zen mode is basically your free concert in VR. It disables all the walls, bombs, and notes, and all you're left with are just the lights. If you like to party with yourself, this is the perfect modifier for you. The last modifier we have here on the list is Super Fast Song. If you're not using any Fast Song modifiers, you're playing the song speed at 100% speed. If you turn on Faster Song, it turns that up to 120%. And if you turn on Super Fast Song, it turns that up to 150%. I'll be showing y'all the difference between all three speeds, 100%, 120%, and 150%. Here's how it looks like at 100% speed. Now here's how it looks like at 120% speed. For the finale, here's how it looks like at 150% speed. We'll be right back. the flow on this level. It's not the greatest. Now here's me playing Fitz Beat on Expert Plus with super fast song, small notes, strict angles, and pro mode turned on.
Everyone step to the left.
Good luck with that, you guys. I hope my explanations of the brand new modifiers helped you understand them, even if it's just a little bit better. If it did, be sure to leave a comment down below, like the video, and subscribe if you guys want to see more content from me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Peace.